OOTD. Outfit of the day. Alright, let's start with the shoes. They're, I've shown them before. They're, patent leather, double strap Mary Janes. They're just flat. My tights are brown sparklies. I think I've shown these ones. I'm not sure. And my dress is from Urban Outfitters. It's in my Urban Outfitter Urban Decay haul. Got it on sale. It's black straps, black ribbon straps. They were too long, so I had to sew them an inch or two back. But it's okay now. And it's like elastic waistband, chiffon, lace on the bottom. And it has some detailing. And then I'm wearing this cardigan. I don't even know where it's from. It was my sister's from the 90s. And then for my earrings, let's start. I'm wearing these like beaded ones from Forever 21. And then my makeup is the Naked palette, Naked 2, and this eyeshadow called from Stila called, I think it's Go Lightly, I think. But yeah. And my nails are still all messed up, whatevs. Yep. Outfit of the day. Okay. Peace, bunnies. Oh, also forgot to say, it's not like a big deal, but I didn't straighten this side. I kind of straightened this side just because it looks like a crazy mess if I don't do anything to it. So I kind of straightened it because I wanted it to kind of look more natural or like wavy or something, but like not disgusting wavy. See, because this part I think looks cute when it's wavy. Anyway, that's it. Bye.